Hello and welcome to Big G Video. Now I've come across this advanced video studio. I got sent an email about it and this is the type of thing that you'll find me doing honest reviews of. It's one of those softwares where you don't get a trial version, you have to buy it, but of course you can get a refund. So I've actually had a look at this and I've had to look very carefully and I've decided not to even bother buying it. And I'm going to talk about why I'm not even going to bother buying it. So this is the big problem I have. If I scroll all the way down to the bottom, when you buy these softwares, you get the ability to try them out. You pay up front, you try them out, and if you don't like them, there's always a 30-day or sometimes a 14-day refund period. And I've bought loads of these softwares, and some have been rubbish, and I've got a refund, and some have been good, and I've kept them. But this one, it says here, satisfaction guaranteed, 30-day money back. Are ironclad, 100% satisfaction guaranteed. If you're not 100% satisfied, contact us within 30 days by submitting a support ticket and our friendly support team will gladly refund you, absolutely no catch. It says here, although we're very liberal with our refund policy, it's important to understand due to the nature of digital products, we are unable to offer a no question ask refund policy. We will refund you only if we fail to deliver the promised product or we fail to rectify the issue that you face with the product. We can also refund you if there are other genuine reasons. So this is in direct conflict with this. Do you get a 100% guaranteed refund if you don't like it with no catch? It appears that you don't. Now, what I've also found, and sometimes I've had to go to PayPal and they mention PayPal and I'll come to that in a moment. Sometimes I've asked for a refund and they come back to me, what's the problem? And sometimes there will be a problem when I say the problem is this, but I still want a refund. Sometimes there won't be a technical problem, but the software isn't very good. So I haven't found a bug, but the software isn't very good, so I want a refund. And they try and push you on, well, no, you can't have a refund. We said we'll fix the problem for you. If there's an issue, we'll fix it. The issue is the software is not very good. Not a bug. I suspect I would be in argument with these people if I wanted a refund. If I bought the software and found I didn't like it or wasn't very good or didn't do what I needed it to do and asked for a refund, I suspect I'd have to argue the case with them. And it's really interesting that they put something up about PayPal. They're sort of trying to put you off a PayPal dispute. If you open a dispute on PayPal, it will delay the refund process and it can take weeks or months. So what you can do, if you pay for something like this on PayPal and you're not happy, you can always dispute it with PayPal. Now, it's really interesting that they have put something in as a way to put you off disputing with PayPal. That's really interesting. That's not giving me much confidence about this product. Let's have a look at the product. Well, you know what? I can't really work out what it does. And I'll tell you why I can't work out what it does. So I've had a good look through this sales page. So here's why I can't work out what it does. Now, part of why you want a review, part of why you want to be able to try the product is you want to be able to try it out, see what it does and see how it does it and see what the end result is. The only real clue you get is here. So you pick a style and you put your media in, you customize the text and you export it. So it's a template driven piece of software, like quite a lot of these things are. However, here we've got HitFilm Express. In the screenshot, they've got HitFilm Express. HitFilm Express is a free video editor. So it looks like you get these videos, you put them into an editor, you add text and you export it in the editor. So it's almost like these are just videos, because why else would they show HitFilm Express? I really don't understand. So here's a video, let's have a look at it. This is a sort of sample. Well, that looks good, but how can I customize it to what I want? So I would pick hyperspeed, I would put it in. I would have to go and get, I think I'd have to go and get my own videos to put underneath it to replace the tennis ones. I don't know how I'd customize the text because surely the text comes here. How would I customize it in my own video editor? And then I'd export it. So, could do that. But if I scroll down further, sorry about this. We get this. They're telling me I can make explainer videos. How on earth can I make explainer videos from that? I can make slideshows. Oh, I know what you're going to think. You think we've come here to this video to get a review to see how it works. And I haven't delivered on that simply because I don't understand the product. There aren't any other reviews that I can see on YouTube that explain how this works. And I'm really put off from even making an initial purchase just because I know I can see I'm going to have a fight on my hands because of this refund policy. So I'm not even going to buy this to do a review video of it. I haven't even bought it, and I'm saying avoid this product. If you are the makers of this video software, please reach out to me if you have a review version. Because if you have a review version, I'll gladly review it. But there's no way I'm going to give you my money when you give misleading and, quite honestly, argumentative things on your website about refunds. I'm not doing it. Clearly, you're expecting a lot of people to ask for a refund. If I'm wrong, send me a review copy and I'll gladly review it impartially.